My grandmother just introduced herself. She talked about the importance of corn and agriculture and farming, and she introduced her clan. She is Navajo born for, she's technically something which is the Tangle People clan, born for the Shina Salt clan, and her nale is Tudichini, which is Bitterwater clan, and her che is Kia'ani, which is Tower and House clan. She said that she's not an expert in the history of the corn, and she said there is a history prior to the origin of the corn that is not spoken of. And she understands that, and so do the people that live making agriculture and corn. The source of her income and are part of their lives. So she says the Navajo stories and the histories and the culture start from after the origin of the corn. So there, that's where our history begins, the formal oral history as we know it. And she said the first corn was made, and it was ground up, and it was made into a cornmeal. It's called Peshlakai. And from that is the first food that was made. So that's the first food. She said from the origin of the Navajos, there's a place, it's called DINE, and that is where we emerge into the the fifth world, the Navajo, the people of the five fingers, the human beings. And at that point, human beings began to think it's the time of using our minds and distinguishing ourselves from the animals. So at that point, thought came and they decided planning. And so that's when the first plans for agriculture took place. We must plant. There's a spring, there's a summer, and there's a harvest. So that's what you mentioned. She said that the corn grew and they got this high, and then there's a name for it. But they grew some more, and then at the very tip of the corn, there was the little tiny tassel that now we collect corn pollen from. That was on there. And then the corn grew, and the actual corn, the cob grew, and then it had the golden, the hair. She mentioned that one.
He did not down a hole. The soap for the thing that the handle for the egg, yeah. He did. For the repair.
My father talks about Navajo culture, religion, and history. He talks about the first beings, life on the earth, and the insect people, the butterflies, the right ears. And there's a whole history in our culture of the songs and the ceremonies of the right ears, and they're the ones that give us life.